Yeah, there's no room anywhere else. And so something shorter than this, I can go through it, but I just wanted to get this at the start. This is a screenshot of what I was going to say. Oh, yeah. I should memorize that paragraph.
Like, yeah, was,
the permit for reduction on the timber thereon shall be sold and cut and removed for conformity with the principles stated in the purpose. Yeah, this is the one. I get the gist, but word for word. Permanent source of timber supply protecting the watershed and not regulating stream flow and contributing to the economic stability of the world. Right off the lip. This is how I write it. It's actually pretty encompassing.
Why was that being removed? It's from 78 up to close to
88. Well, I hope so. I'm looking for more of like an educational element. But, oh, that's what you're trying to do. Well, why is it important for the salvage? These particular land in the northern part of the community are different. They're set aside for this specific purpose. They're not the same. They're not national forests.
Today is Thursday, November 14th, 2014, 9 a.m. We are here for our administrative workshop. Full board present, and Rosemary Padgett, the Chief Financial Officer, as well as Legal Counsel, ready to begin. All right, item 1A, order number 2014-006.